and we all have to be talking to each other. Because it's no longer a case where an attack is going to come in at one place. As all of you know, and I'm not telling you anything new, the attacks are coming from everywhere, and they're increasing, they're growing in size, they're growing in complexity, and our ability to share and collaborate, but also to be able to communicate when one of these incidents occurs is what's so very important going forward.